Hey guys, Matt here from mksmarthouse.com, and in this video I'm going to show you a secret mode in OpenHAB. In this complete guide, I will show you how to activate the secret mode in OpenHAB. The secret mode is dark mode for basic UI. I found this feature when I was playing around in the OpenHAB settings and noticed that basic UI had some dropdowns. I'm so glad I found it because usually I have OpenHAB open up on one of my monitors at night and it's very blinding. With this dark mode, it just blends into the night and I think it looks really cool, especially with the glow from my LED strip behind it. If you are a smart home enthusiast like me and want to show that you're an elite member of the smart home community, then check out SmartHouse Society. For premium quality hoodies, shirts, and hats. Also, for 24 hours from the time this video goes live, you can use the exclusive coupon code DARKMODE and get 10% off your entire order. Supplies and time are limited, so check out the link in the description now. Anyway, to activate dark mode, first access your web user interfaces. Those don't know how to do that, type in your OpenHAB's IP address, :8080. Mine is 192.168.0.4:8080. Then click on Paper UI. Next, click Configuration. In the submenu, click Services. After, in the top navigation bar, click UI. You should see all the different user interfaces. We are interested in basic UI, so click its Configure button. Next, click on the dropdown underneath the word Theme. Now click on the word Dark. Finally, click Save. Awesome! Dark mode is now active, so let's check it out. Go back to the web user interfaces and click basic UI. There you go, the beautiful dark mode is loaded up and ready to be used. If you want to switch back to the default mode, just go back through this guide and choose default in the dropdown and hit save. That completes this guide to activating the secret dark mode. In the description, you will find links to all the parts and devices used in the video, as well as a link to mksmarthouse.com/shop, where I have a wide range of smart home kits that you can put together, such as blinds control, LED strips, sprinkler system, and door sensors. All right, thank you for watching. If you have any questions, leave them in the comment section below, or head over to mksmarthouse.com/forum. Goodbye.